Thank you. Okay, hello! Yay! I think we're all set here. Music's playing. Let's see, how's this level? Seem good? Seem okay? We'll just roll with it. We'll just roll with it. Oh, hey, Kaz! Hey! Hello, Celador. Hello, Kaz. Welcome much. We're gonna do like a cool, like, Sunday, you know, chill stream. Let me know how the sound levels are, because the little thingies... I'm looking at the little thingies now, and they look okay. But who's to say? I don't know. So this is going to be the second in my unexpected series of cryptids with flowers. I drew the Fresno Nightcrawler with some flowers last time, and now I got the idea in my head. So I guess we're just going to do a couple of these. I don't know when we stop, but you know, I'll know when we stop, when I don't want to draw them anymore. So you know, it's pretty solid. Oh, this is fun. Yay! This is fun music. Okay. So let's we're gonna start with some lines here. My little goat, I guess it's like a Jersey devil is kinda like part goat, part horse, part bat devil, and then sometimes it has a tail. It's a fascinating cryptid. It truly is. It feels very Jersey. So let's see how we're gonna, I'm just gonna start with the lines, and I think I'm gonna make this guy look a little purpley. I think we're gonna go purple with his coloration here. It might end up a little pinky too. I know, me and pink. It's like an infection. Camera's kinda, we'll probably fiddle with the mouth later. I don't know what kind of expression I really want him to have, you know? But I definitely want him to have that little, like, little goat beard. That little goat beard. Alright. Little goat beard. Oh, good question. Yeah, okay, let's do this. Wow. This is very upbeat music for the Jersey Devil. I kind of love it. I think he'd like it. I think he'd like it. There we go. That's what I'm talking. Look at that. Look at that. I think we're getting there already. Already, I have hope. It's this beginning when I'm trying to make a sketch into something reasonable. I'm always like, this is what I'm gonna fuck it up. Yeah. I'm gonna clean this up a little though. Yeah, right. Yeah, okay, yeah. Yeah, these lines are coming so far. I think we're doing it. Okay, we're gonna have to start making other choices now. Oops, that's the eraser. You can't draw with the eraser, Megan. All right, there we go. Little ear here. I like to have the little wavy action on the ear, like just like there we go, like just a little movement there, yeah, a little movement there. All right, yeah, we're gonna do everything that in the dark purple first, and we're gonna come back and do whatever color I decide to make the horns and the inner ears. That'll be in a few minutes. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, bum bum bum. This movie, this music is making me feel positive. It's helping my confidence levels. Okay, we've got the little goaty arm over here. And a little goaty arm over there. Yeah, little goaty arms. Oh. Oh, oh no. Eh. Oh, look, spam. Boop. Oh, come on. Oh, why wouldn't it let me do it? Come on. Mod this. Mod it. Why can't I not? Oh, rude. Huh. Okay, well, we're just going to leave it there for now. I don't care. Kaz, I didn't murder anyone horribly today. You'll be happy to know. I did give them a Hydra fleeing skill challenge, though. Yeah, be gone, bot. Get out of here. Or Kaz will get you. All right, one sec. I'm going to see. Okay, so I should be able to do a thing. Uh-huh. Yes. That's the weirdest thing. Well, it says I can't do anything I want to do. That's the weirdest out thing. Can you give him? Oh, yeah, I should be able to. 1 second. One second. Everything's cool. It's like I'm clicking on it to do it, and it says I can't do it, even though, like, I don't know, like, it's my channel and stuff. Seems rude. But let's see that. 1 second, 1 second. I can bring it over here, and then I bring it over here, and then I go over here. I'm talking my way through it. 1 second. Huh. Okay, do I have to remove... Why can't... Now it won't let me change mods. What is happening? Okay, 1 second. I'm going to take you off the... Okay, I think Twitch is having a problem because it's not letting me change anything either. So, we'll just roll with it today. Yeah, not allowed that power, even my own domain. So, I don't know what's happening. I feel like Twitch might have a problem on their end. So, we'll just roll with this for now. And I trust you all not to click on garbage. And, if it gets real bad, I don't know, I guess I'll restart or something. It's the weirdest thing. I mean, obviously I'm signed in because I'm streaming, right? I'm streaming, right? Oh, God. What if I'm just sitting here imagining stuff? Ugh. Oh, you reported and blocked? Okay, Celador, thank you so much. Thank you. I don't know why it's not allowing me permissions in my own thing. That's a worrisome thing I will deal with later. I will deal with this later. But thank you very much. It's much appreciated. Just trying to have a chill drawing stream here, everybody. Trying to sell me followers and stuff. I don't buy followers. I earn them through cool cult games and nifty drawings like this. Like, where else are you going to get this? Where else are you going to get a pretty but still kind of creepy Jersey Devil just like doing their own thing? Okay. Boop. Individuals can report and block on their own, but I can't boot or ban them from the channel. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I can't even change your role right now in it, so I don't know what's happening. Maybe I have a setting off or something. I don't know. I've done it before, so I know I have the ability to have that set up. It's always something, huh? Okay, there we go. Get his little hoovesies. Little hoovesies. Yeah, all right. Yeah, look at them. Look at them. All right, you're getting there. Let's see. Oh, yeah. So I definitely want to get the line work done today. And if I hang out, listen to music, and talk with people, Oh, crap. I don't want it to be blue. Why you go blue? It makes it go quicker. Because I can't second-guess myself as much. Because I just want to do it, you know? Okay, view. Oop, 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 oop. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, there we go. I love it. Having a chill time. No bots or scams here. Unless it's my scam. And my scams are cute. They're art scams. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Come on, baby. There we go. Come on. You can be a little wonky. There we go. Yeah, you can be wonky. Wonky's fine. We're all a little wonky sometimes. Yep, we're getting there. I'm feeling it. Yeah. Oh, we'll do the tail last. I'm intimidated by the tail. There we go. Ooh, okay, we gotta do these haunches. Well, I guess these aren't really the haunches. These are partly haunches. Some of the haunches are covered. You can't see the whole haunch. We're not ready for the full haunch here. And this is all stuff I'll probably fiddle around with more. This is all just getting the line work done now. Doop. And doop. Yeah, look at those little hoovesies. Look at this. Powerful legs. Jersey Devil's got powerful thick thighs and powerful legs. You can quote me on it. Now I gotta kind of remember how I want to do the tail. Yeah. Okay. Uh huh. Kind of keep a similar thickness going. Don't want to mess up the thickness of the tail. Clippy clops. Yeah, little clippy clops. Clippy clops. All right, baby. Okay. I want to do this a little bit more like this, and then. Mm hmm. Mm hmm. Mm hmm. Mm hmm. There we go. I know what I'm doing. This is fine. I know exactly what I'm doing. Everything's great. There's not a doubt. No doubt. No doubt here. No doubts here. And of course, we can also adjust with shading and stuff. I say this every time, mostly to myself. If I'm getting like a little too like, oh god, that line isn't perfect. It's fine. Everything will be great when we add the colors and then we add shading, which, you know, covers a lot. Yeah, so we're just gonna not get too uptight about this tail. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, uh-huh. Okay, I think that was the hardest curve. That was the hardest curve. Like, I have a pen and tablet, but it's not, like, the best pen and tablet. So, you know, we're working with what we got here. It's just enough of a pen and tablet to get in trouble. But, like, not enough to be mainstream. All right, okay. Put a few little, like, lines there. And do I want to... I'll deal with that later. Yeah, okay, look at this. Yes. X. Make sure you save, Megan. Yes. Yes, I do like that. That is working. Because, like, sincerely, like, I don't want to, like, I need the tail to look good. Out of respect. Okay, so if I'm going to do this purple, if I'm doing goat face purple, arms purple, the eyes will probably be yellow. I'm almost thinking of doing all the Ooh, but I kind of like, okay, you know what I'm going to do? This is going to seem weird. This might not work. This might not work. But I'm thinking of almost doing like a green. Doing like a green, like a chartreusey green on here. Okay. All right. All right. Well, you know, I can, if I have to do it again, if I might regret this, but sometimes you just got to go with your idea, you know? And I want like nice, fun, bold colors on this. Like weird colors. Like you're like, what the hell? But also this is like a Jersey Devil. It's already a cryptid. We're already in weird territory. We're already there. We're already there. Yeah. Yeah, I like it. It's like, wah, 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 horn. That's professional art term. Wah, wah, wah. Yes. Okay. Yes. Okay. This is all going to plan. Uh-huh. And I want this. There we go. I'm trying to add a little depth and stuff. Art is lies. Make it seem that there's depth when there isn't. Yeah. Yes, nice. Okay, one thing I do want to do is I don't like this, though. Okay, so I don't like this. Oh. This never happened. No one ever saw anything. All right? Don't be a sketch snitch. Perfect. Okay. Yes. I like this. This is work. So we're going to probably darken. No, like just thicken that. Like thick. All right. Thick. Yeah. There we go. All right. All right. Okay. Those look like horns. And I kind of want to do the interior of the interior. Yes. Interior of the ears like that too. And then we're going to do a like, nice kind of fun bold color with them when we get to the coloring stage. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, okay. I think that I want the ear here, not the... As you can tell, I got to like feel it on me. Like what would ears do here? What would the horns do here? I don't know if this is a, you know, yeah, I went to art school. I don't think I did not learn that there, though. That's pure my brain. That's pure my brain. All right. Okay, cool, cool. And I'm gonna, oh, do I want to, how do I want those to go? Yeah, just kind of like, there we go. Oh, no, I don't like that. I want to do this. Respect the hooves, too. Nope, don't like that. Okay, that might work. That might work. Yeah. I like how a lot of this music is like if you were in an abandoned mall, you know, one of those dead malls, and then the music just came on, and you knew, like, for sure you were about to be trapped there for an eternity. This is that music. Like, for sure, the last thing you're going to see in this world is this mall. This would be the soundtrack. And I mean that, like, as a compliment. Uh-huh. There we go. Love it. Yeah, we'll put the lines in now. We might shift these lines later, but we're going to put these lines in now. Oh, God. Wings and hooves. I love it. Oh, no. There we go. And before I do anything else, I'm just going to do a quick little fix here. No one sees nothing. No one sees nothing. I just want to, like, okay, uh-huh. I just need to... just want to... there we go. Just, like, make that a little thinner. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Bam. No evidence. My art's like a crime. All right. I love it. Okay, okay. Yeah, we're making progress. We got the little bottom hooves. Bottom hoof time. Okay, so I made a little... nope, I want those... of course, they'll be green hooves. Why not? All right, so like kind of like a... these I might have to redraw. I don't know. Just like this? Oh, I know what. I know what. I need them to be more like this. Yeah, all right. Okay, all right, all right. Yeah, I might change that later. I don't know hooves off the top of my head. I don't know how hooves work. All right, okay. Look at this. We're doing great. Okay, I need to do some of the behind line. Okay, so if this is green, I feel like then the stems have to be more like blue, a more bluey green. Bluey. Okay, Yeah, okay. Oh, I know. I'll do it like I did last time. I'll do it like I did last time. 1 second. I gotta do a reset. Okay, yes. Yes, where I just did a big, thick line. And then we'll deal with that. I love it. This is a good idea. And in no way is it gonna backfire. I just need to do this. Let's stabilize this so it'll be a little... yeah, there we go. Ooh, I like this. Beautiful. There we go. Okay. There we go. Just give that a little there, a little there. What if this? Okay. Yeah, and then we do, and then this. Do these leaf shapes. I mean, I'll have to draw over this anyway, so let's not get too tense about it. Actually, I do think this actually works pretty good. Yeah, that's gonna work, actually. I think that's actually gonna work, which is always a nice surprise. Yes. Oh, hey, Servo, thank you! Here, I'm gonna shout you out again, because now that I figured it out, I can do it. I'm very excited. Everyone, go follow Servo for the good stuff. For, like, a surreal good time. All right, did I do this right? Okay, let me see here. Did it work? Oh my god. Do I have, like, don't have the ability to do stuff on my own thing? This has been like a true day today. But thank you very much, Servo. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Okay. Oh, ooh, I think I did it. No, I didn't. Okay. I give up, everybody. I'm just going to draw today, but I have no control over chat because of technology. Technology has thwarted me. I only believe in art now, so that's where we're at right now. Only art, no tech, okay, everybody? Only art, no tech. Don't tell my computer. Yeah, that's right. Like, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done with technology. All right, we're going to have to... Yeah, we're just going to do this. Here we go. Look at that. You don't even know it's there. Boom. Boom. All sins hidden. Boop. I'm like jamming with this song, though. I gotta tell you. All right. Okay. Yeah. Look at that. We're getting there. Like, I'm gonna have a good chunk of this done by tonight. What a delightful surprise. What a delightful surprise. And I'm still trying to think about, like, the next cryptid. So I did the Fresno Nightcrawler. This is the Jersey Devil. I'm thinking Flatwoods Monster next, because she's, like, pretty with a dress. But also maybe an alien that's trying to kill people. Like, I think she's multifaceted, which is, like, kind of what I want out of a cryptid, you know? Be a mystery. Be a mystery. Okay, I wonder. What's up in my... Okay, I'm checking something real quick. Yeah. No, I can't fix it right now. I can't fix anything right now. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna try something. This is me. Oh, I just had a thought. One second. I just had a thought. I'm going to try something. I'm going to try something with chat. I'm going to try accessing it in a different way. Everyone hold on to your butts. Okay. All right. What if I do this? What if I did it from here, right? What if I did it from here? What if I circumvented the system completely, right? Yeah, I think. Yeah. Oh, thank you, Cass. Thanks for holding your butt. Okay, so the chat problem is in my little producing program here, and not, I'm in. There we go. Okay, everybody, this is fantastic. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to close the chat on my producing thingy, and I'm going to open this chat, and then everything's fixed. I'm sorry, technology. I'm sorry I was a jerk before, but now you're working, so we're friends again. That's how that works. Yay! Okay. Okay, you know what? Here's the thing. I'm getting a little too cocky, and, like, my computer will blow up. I've only had this for less than a year, so I can't risk it. Sorry, technology. You're in charge. All right. We're fine. All right. So what I need to do now, right? What I need to do now is I need to do the flower part, and we need it on this layer if I'm going to color this correctly. Okay, yes. All right. This is going to seem weird. All right, so... Purple Jersey Devil, green this, kind of blue stem, so flowers. Oh, what do we want to do here? What do we want to do here for colors? Oh, I got to make a decision. I've already done pink in the other series. Oh, maybe like yellow? Like a golden yellow? You know what? Okay, this might be risky, but I think I'm going to do like a kind of a yellow flower thing, and we'll see. Well, that we got to... Gotta take a chance sometimes. All right. Okay. We're doing this. Okay. All right. There you go. Okay. No, wait. I don't. There's not enough. There we go. I need some line variation. Oh, there we go. Oh, thick. There we go. Yes. Okay. Da, da, da. Oh yeah, baby. That's very satisfying. Look at that. There we go. Oh, this is good. Yep. Okay. Oh, I want to do this. Keep the lines making sense. Oh yeah, we're doing it. Okay, chat's working though, right? I want to test it. Now I'm like... Okay, yeah. All right. Okay, cool. Okay, I guess he did. Oh, boy. This started as a relaxing, like, chill sketch stream, and now I'm kind of losing my mind. I guess that's just how it works sometimes. This wasn't the plan. I'll drink some tea. I'll be cool. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there we go. We're just gonna... We don't have to worry about the little lines. That'll be later as I figure out how all these lines connect. There'll be stuff I've got to do, and that's okay. I don't have to solve this right now. It's okay. There we go. Perfect. No. Done. Yes. That'll be my autobiography. Perfect. No. Done. Yes. The Murphy Pop story. There we go. Yeah, sure. Close enough. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Da, 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 da. Okay, I see Celador. Okay. Am I missing people's messages? One second. Look at me just... Okay, uh-huh. All right, I'll keep them both open. I'll have two chats open. This is reasonable, right? This is so reasonable. I'm a very reasonable person. Okay, cool. I'm seeing things. Jeez. Seeing things in a good way. Seeing things I want to see, not seeing things I do not want to see. Okay. We're great. This is great. Yeah, sure. I should put the little dippy dots in the middle. Let's make those purple, I think. Let's see if it's yellow, purple, and then he's purple. Yes, okay. I'm trying to figure out the colors, but I'm trying to see them in my head. I might absolutely change once I see them, like, outside my head. Oh, look, it's a little me. Okay, Celador, I'm still waiting on my emotes to be, approved. I like them. I put a lot of work into them. I'm very happy with them. I'm very proud of them. But, apparently it can take from, like, anywhere from a couple days to, like, a month. So, I guess after a month I'll get worried. I think I just have to be patient, which, you know, is a lot to ask of me. It's a lot to ask. Okay, all right. I want to show... I got, like, my cool little monster emotes. They're a total redesign. I was sick of looking at little me's. I decided no more little me's as emotes. Last thing I need is a little emotional me's as emotes. I live with emotional me. I hope everyone is having a lovely Sunday. I do know the Super Bowl's on, but I live in Bill's country, so once they were out, I mean, it kind of calmed down a little, in all honesty. That's fine. I lived through the 90s. I remember Norwood. I remember all that. This is fine. Having hope is a trap for football. I don't even follow football, right? I don't even know football, but when that stuff comes around, it's just in the air. I mean, I live an hour away from Buffalo, so that's just how it's gonna be. All of a sudden, you go from not caring to like, crap, we almost did it. And it's not even like a choice; it just happens. Oh, actually, let's keep this on, and that'll show me where... Yeah, so that'll show me where I want these lines to be. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Sudden and unnecessary football opinions every year on the dot. Alright, okay. Oh, okay, alright. Okay, yeah. We're doing it. Yeah, I like this music mix. Okay, hey, look, Circle, I'll draw you for an hour if I need to. That's where we're at right now. I will draw you for an hour if I need to. I'm too stubborn. I'm stubborn. This will happen. Okay. All right. Let's see here. Okay. So theoretically, All right. Okay. I kind of, Okay. Let me try something. I want to, this might be a mistake. No, I don't want to move it. Okay. No, let's not move it. Nope. All right. Okay, all right. Let's finish this side and this side, and we can start adding some color. I forgot this leg. That's very rude of me. Don't worry. Look at these thighs. Ugh. Thighs, calves. I got you. Oh no, that's the eraser. There we go. Did I? No, I didn't. We're good. I have two chats open because I don't trust either one. That's okay. Actually, technically, I should... We'll probably connect these. We'll connect these at some point. So technically, even though you're not going to see this part, I'm going to connect it. It's going to look ugly and that's fine. It's going to get covered, but not yet. It's all fine. This is all part of the plan, so do not worry. Alright, okay. Good question. How about this? And then we'll add the... Yeah. Okay, yeah. Oh my god. Don't fuck up the eyes, Megan. Okay. All right.
Hello, my future girlfriend. This is what I sound like.
Oh no, I don't like when songs talk to me. And I'm not expecting it. We'll deal with this later. Okay. We shall deal with this later. All right. Okay. So if I remove this, nope. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Crap. You stay there. Okay. All right, so this is going to get ugly for a second because I need to put stuff in here to color. So it's fine. This doesn't have to make sense right now as long as I just have closed lines. All right. Yes. Okay. All right. Okay, cool. So now we go on to the fun coloring part of this. Have to make it a group. One second, this is very boring. Okay, so that's not how you spell Jersey. The Jersel Devil. Alright. Okay, so we do this, and then what I want to do is I want to get the colors here so I have a palette to choose from. I'm going to choose the line colors, so then when I start doing the fill colors, I know what I'm basing them on. Okay. Toot. So purple, yellow. Those are the main ones, and then we'll just do yellow. Okay. Good. So. All right. Okay. Let us use the special fill tool, which is basically like magic, and I love it. Okay. So boop. Then it gets gray, which is what we want it to do. And then instead of having to color entirely, we just put little markers, and it'll fill in the rest. Though first we need to get a transparent color. So it knows not to color in this stuff. All right, you're set? You're set. Okay, good, 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 good. Let's... Okay, transparent. All this area around here is transparent. Do not color this in. This, don't color in. This, absolutely no colors. Okay. And then we set the tool. This thing took me forever to learn, so... All right, where's my tool? Oh, I'm not on the right thing. Oh, God. Damn it, I wasn't using the right tool. Okay, we're good. Everything's cool. No one saw nothing. Flood fill. Yeah, it's like it's super fun and smart once you figure it out. I'm using Krita. I do not know how to pronounce it. And I really enjoy it as a drawing program. Okay, there you go. That's all transparent. Now, let's see if that's... We want the fill for this. I want it a little... okay, let's see here. What are we doing here? I want it a little light, a little bright, but not totally. Okay, we'll go here. We can fiddle with this later if we really need to. And now we just color all the bits that we want filled with this color. Especially looking for little closed areas. I'll probably miss some, and that's okay. I can go back and fill that in later. That'll be purple. This also is purple. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. Next step is fill in the green stuff. So, yeah, we're going like chartreusey. God, I love chartreuse. It's just like as close to yellow as a green can get while still being green. Actually, you know what? I want that even a little more. A little brighter. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, because I'm going to put in shading later. So, boop-bop-boop. Oh, yeah, and his little hoovesies. Uh-huh. And your little hoovesies. Mm-hmm. Okay, I love it. Oh, I forgot. These are also that. All right, okay. And then the flowers, which I've decided to kind of golden yellow. Maybe that? We'll see. I can also do some adjustment after. Sometimes you just gotta, like, take a leap of faith on this, you know? And knowing that you can adjust later because it's digital. So, you know, don't be a coward. That's me talking to me. All right. Okay. Okay. All right. Let's take a look-see. We can preview what this is gonna be. Let's preview. You can tell the little... Oh, yeah, I don't know if you can see the little... It's at 97%. It's thinking. It takes it a second. What color are the eyes? I think I'm going to do yellow, but I'm going to wait on them. You know, with a little goat eye, so like the pupil is like the horizontal pupil. Ooh, okay, let's see here. Okay, all right. I don't have to color that in, but that's okay. Yeah. Okay, yeah. You know what? I like this color. I like these colors. Okay, we're here. We're going to convert this right down to a paint layer. Boom. Now this is what we have. These are the colors. Okay, I do like these colors. I can take that off too. Oh, I do like these colors. Oh, I do. Okay, and let's put in the... We can erase this. And let's put in the... Oh, yes! Okay, I have to make some of them in front and not behind, but I do like this. Okay, actually, I'm just going to do this. I'm going to do it the quick and ugly way. Which is going to be a little bit of erasing, I think. But that's okay. Oh, shit. I do like this. I don't know. Or do I want this? Actually, very little of it has to be up front. What we're going to do is this. What we're going to do is this. We're going to do a handy dandy. Just cut this thing out and put it in the front. Mm-hmm. Perfect. You go back. And you? Here we go. Okay. Magic. And I can color the rest of it later. Okay, I'm just going to give it a little boop, boop. Yes! It's the magic of layers. One of the inner ears turned out purple. Oh, yeah, no, because I don't have, like, a line here. I'm just going to go in and color it later. Like, I knew that was going to be. And around the nose, I'll probably do a little green, but not with a sharp line. But thank you. I appreciate that. That's actually, I know that's there, and we're going to fiddle with that later. Oh, I do like this. Okay. This is working nicely. Okay, and actually what I can do right now, what is this? That's nothing. Okay, and then I can just turn this with the lines. Oh, yeah, baby. All right, then we can color this in then. Oh, my God. Okay, yes. Everything is working. Everything's working. This is great. It was a little rough before, but, like, you know, really feeling it now. Oh, awful. Hey, this reminds me. We need to discuss new monsters. Oh, hey, Kevin. Yes. Yes, I feel like it's been too long, and perhaps they're not fearing the monsters anymore. It's been too long since they've been like, Megan drew a monster for this game. All right, let's clean this out. We're going to have to clear this out a little, and that's okay. I'm going to have to draw over these lines, but that's okay. I'm going to do this, and then I'll redraw over them. Sometimes mistakes are made, but that's okay, because we're going to erase them, and no one will ever know. All right, beautiful. Yeah, there we go. And then we'll just draw back over. La, 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 la. Did you see something? No, you didn't. All right. Just kind of... Oh, look at that. Oh, smooth. There we go. It's all great. Look at that. It's all coming out in the wash. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Ah, there we go. Oh. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Oof. Look at that. Beautiful. Yes. Okay. All right. So now I just got to do the other thing. Finish this up here, and then we will have these done. Okay. I'm liking the colors. I always get a little worried at first because I'm like, I don't know. Like, I don't have a definitive color idea, you know? You know? And at a certain point, you just gotta like, do it, right? You got to do it, and then... You know, work from there. Whether, you know, sometimes it works, or other times you're like, oh shit, that doesn't work, but at least I know now, you know? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Ugh. But these colors actually worked out pretty good for the first time, you know? Like I'm digging it. I'm probably digging it. Oh. This is positive music. All right, we're just going to fill the... Oh, shit. Hey, you're on the wrong layer, Megan. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. How did I do this, Lord? I know what I can do. I'm going to fix another problem. Nobody look. Yay! Alright. And then we put this up here. Ha-ha! Alright, perfect. Love it. Okay, now he's got to erase that. Oh, Lord. It's okay. No worries. Everything's cool. I know what I'm doing. Next week's monster is a giant man-eater plant, or I call it a big green mother. Oh, that's fantastic. That's fantastic. I'm super excited about that. You know me. I love drawing monsters. It wouldn't look like it from this. Listen, I have many things I like to draw. I have varied interests. Alright. Uh-huh. Yeah, let's clean this up. Let's clean this up. Everything was always supposed to be like this. Uh-huh. Oh, that barely matters. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so this, and then theoretically, I figured this out. It's all right. Don't get cocky. That's it. There we go. Oh, I do like this color. There we go. Oh yeah, baby. Actually, we'll just. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay, no worries. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yeah, I'm digging that. I think I might just color that in completely. There's some there's little things I want to work on, but I do like this color combo. I do like this. And like, okay, so what I can do is I can show you. So this is, I'm going to show you the one I did before. So this is what I did before. So I think color wise, this is kind of working. Like, it'll work well together once I start putting in the thing. Of course, I'm not totally done with this here. I want to do something like little sparkles or something, but I think I might wait until I do the whole series, you know, and then decide what else is around them that ties them together. Yeah, but like color wise, I think these could kind of rock together. Like, they could be of one piece. Yeah. I'm happy with this. I'm happy with this. Okay. All Okay, I think I'm going to take a quick break, and then we'll go back and start doing some shading. So, just like a chill out, I've added some music to my Be Right Back screen. I'm very proud of. So, let's see. Actually, we'll stop this right now. Boop. And we'll go take a break, and I'll be back in 5. Okay, everybody. Be back in 5.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. Yay! Okay. So, let's see. Okay, so now let's see. What do we want to do here? What do we want to do here? I think, I mean, we have to start shading, but where? Two starts where and with what? You know what? Well, let's start. I mean, I'll feel better doing some of the face stuff, I think. So what we're going to do here is we'll create a new layer called shading. Look at me naming my layers. I've learned from past mistakes. Okay. And we'll do it so it won't... Oh, ooh, yay! Spiky Studio, thank you so much! You're the 110th! I appreciate it. That was my new goal, and I've already crushed it. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. I much, much appreciated. Yay! I heard the alert and everything, which has been a problem. This is fantastic. I am working on a... oops. Go back here. I'm working on a Jersey Devil with some pretty flowers. And just about to kind of start some shading, I think, around the face. Because when I get the face kind of like where I want it, it feels better. Like, I feel like I've got a grip on what I'm doing here. So this is where we're at right now. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Okay, because that's the eraser. Why do I keep using the eraser when I mean to not use the eraser? All right. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to color in this ear bit. So I do not forget that this, yeah, look at that. Oof, I do like this green with this purple. I'm going to be real honest here. I think it worked real well. There we go. We're just kind of, I want this to kind of, there we go. That's the line I want. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Danke. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, like, look at that. Oh, yeah, it pops. I love it. I see now. It did the line work properly. Yeah, it did. It just, because this spot right here is not connected, it didn't fill it in, you know? But that's cool because I know that's going to happen. And I sometimes like to keep it a little loose because then I can go in and do some more stuff like this. You know? Okay, yeah. I want like this, I think. I think. Noses are particular and peculiar. I also, like, while we're here, right? While we're here. Okay. I want to do the eye, which will involve this dark first and then creating a yellow eyeball. I don't know exactly how I want to do it, so this is going to be experimental. I'm probably going to do a couple things until it looks right. You know the Jersey Devil should visit a certain Jersey town. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. No. No, Kevin, the Lawful Geek. Absolutely not. No. No, 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 no. Also, no again. Okay. Also, third no. Though it would be cool. No, don't listen to me. No, do not listen to me. Don't listen to me now. Because player Megan later will be upset at drawing Megan now. Okay, so I'm going to try this. I don't know if I love this. We might fiddle with this later. Because at the end, we're going to do, like, the goat eyeballs. I love goat eyeball. Oh, actually, let's just... Eyeballs, yeah. Because I want to do, like, the goat eye. Kind of like the... Like a little, maybe a little wiggle here. Like a little weird. Like, it's just that weird, creepy. I love it. I love a goat's eye. Goat's eyes are just absolutely terrifying in the best way. You're like, why is your eye like that? Why? Why? Ooh, okay. Okay, I'm digging it. I kind of want more pupil. I kind of want more pupil in here. Like a little more pupil, my friend. Pupilize it. It's probably not a word. That's okay. Jersey Devil doesn't care if it's a word or not. Jersey Devil's going to do it anyway. All right. Bum, 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 bum. Let me see here. Yeah, actually. Okay, you know. You know what? I think I can rock with that. I mean, I'll do some shine and stuff later, but actually I don't... I'm not upset by it, which is nice. I can live with it. And sometimes that's all you can do. Also, I feel like the nose should be more like this. There we go. See, I couldn't live with it, but now I can. Okay, there we go. All right, okay. So this wasn't, like, technically... We weren't into shading exactly yet, but now we'll start doing some shading. We're going to start carving out some shapes here. How's that? Maybe a little. Well, no, because I'll probably do 3 layers of shade. Oh, 2 layers of shade. So I don't got to get too worried about this now. Chick-a-pow. Oh, 1 second, 1 second, 1 second. Let's, there we go. Make sure I just get just this. Just this. That'll keep me from getting onto the other areas. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, there we go. All right. And then like, okay, so like this, we want a little bit of this, a little bit of that. This whole thing here. There we go. Na 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 na. Yeah. Actually, we'll just do it here because this kind of like works for the shape. Yeah, get that little. There we go. See, carve out that little chesty area. Little chesty area. There we go. This, and then this does have a little bit. Still has, yeah. Just not as much. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go. See? Shading. Oh, get that good stuff. Get that good stuff. There we go. Okay, this is all that. This is. Oh no, I didn't get that. That's okay. I'll do it. I will take care of that later. Everything's cool. No worries. Get the forehead going there, and into the ear, which I like. Okay, and then definitely this, because this is like. Look at that. Look at that chiseled jaw. Actually, what I might do is I might even just, like, have this as a... Yeah. I can go back and do that, but I do like that, actually. Okay, Then this, and then, like, this a little. Because this is... Oh, yeah. Look at that. Yeah, oh, look at the shade. There we go. Oh, there we go. Love it. And a little bit above, too. Just a little. Just a tooch. Not that, though. Okay. All right. Okay. I am liking this. This is working. Okay. Now I gotta get those little spots I didn't get before. Beautiful. All right. Oh, yeah. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Already's popping. I love it. Beautiful. Let us get these little leggies going. These luscious goatee legs. So all of this, because this is back here. All of this, because this is in the back. And then a good chunk of here, because it's under flowers, and it's being... I get love it. And then this has this here, so this will be pretty dark. And then this. Okay. I want to actually, let's round that a little more. Oh, there. Yes. Dancing when the colors are working. Yes. Okay, then this is kind of like, oh, okay. All right. So this is this. This is this. Okay, yes. This is this. And then this goes this way and probably a little... Yeah. And then this. Yeah, I gotta figure which way the tail is going and try to get the shading correct on it. Ugh. It's always a little bit of guesswork. And at a certain point, it just is what it is and it'll read the way it needs to. All right. Bum, 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 bum. All right, let's see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, look at that. Okay, and I'll go in with one deeper layer of purple later, but first we're going to do a layer of shading on everything, and then we go back in. So now it's the green. Now it's like this lovely chartreuse. Is it chartreuse? It's almost not yellow enough to be chartreuse, but it's always so tricky. Chartreuse is tricky. I mean, that's why I love it. All right. And the little hoovesies. Hey, hoovesies. Tiny little hoovesies. All right. Okay. Gorge. Okay, we're going in. Make sure we're on the right layer. There we go. Oh. There we go. Okay. And I think we'll just kind of go down this way and then... I do like that. I think I want to build up the... Yes. Ooh, I do like that. Okay. Yes. This is acceptable. This is working. Okay. And then this goes this way. Uh-huh. And then we kind of roundy. Uh-huh. And then let's see here. All right, okay. I kind of want that alarm. We're going to round him out a little, I think. Just like... Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Like a little round. A little rounder. Just a little rounder. A little rounder. Yeah, and then just the same thing here. I think the same thing here, yes. Okay, all right. I do like that. Okay, I think that works pretty good. Yeah, let's bring this up here. Yeah. Yeah, we're rocking it. You're coming along, pal. Don't worry. Don't worry. You're in good hands. You're in good hands. Okay, yeah. Okay, and then kind of a... Because it's kind of like a... Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. And then this kind of here, because this is actually the... Yeah. Kind of folds that way. And then this kind of goes a little like this. Lovely. This is lovely. Nope. Okay. Yeah. Just talking my way through this. That's okay. All right. How are we doing these little hoovesies? Well, this goes here. And this little hoovesy is like, I think. Just a little bit of shine. Yeah. A little tiny hoof shine. I can add more shine later. All right. Yeah. Let's do these ears. Because, like, it'll be kind of like this. It's like... yeah. I like that. And then a little bit here. So you just have that little bit of... Uh-huh. Here we go. And then... Oh. There we go. See, I hissed at it. I made it better. Sometimes you gotta hiss at your art. There we go. See? Oh, just that little bit of fold I want in there. Just that little bit of fold. All right. Yes. There we go. And while we're here, we'll do a little nose. And I'm probably going to be shifting the nose a couple times anyway, but... Yes. Okay. Yes. I'm seeing it. I'm seeing him. He's coming. Look at him. Yes. Okay. It's going quite well, I think. I should probably... You know what it's time for? Let's hydrate and ponder. Okay. We'll do the flowers next. I need that depth in there. And then we shall see. Okay. I feel refreshed and hydrated. Oh, I should extra hydrate. I'm gonna do what my lips do. Ha 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 ha. Tip of the nose. Okay. Now I'm hydrated and sealed. And we can go back to this. Alright, so I think. So every time I do this, I've got to kind of picture the folds of this flower and how I want to do them. I think it's going to be like, so the center, of course, is just already this because it's inward. So we start with this. And then I kind of want to do, yeah, because it'll be like this. So I'm going to put the little lines in here and then round them. Okay, yes, yes, okay, yes, 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 yes. Yeah, okay, yeah, that's kind of what I'm imagining. And then these will be like, and then everything be kind of nice. Okay. Okay, yeah. There we go. Look at that. There we go. We're feeling it. Making shapes that make it look like stuff. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Gorge. Round it out. And then kind of a whoop-a-boop. And then a little more like this because it's kind of covered by the other leaf. Yeah. There we go. That's a sketch dance. We're getting there. I can feel it. Yeah. There we go. This is more in front than the other, so it doesn't have to have as much there. But I do. There we go. Mwah. Okay, there we go. Fold it in. Oh. Yeah, okay. Yes. Okay. We're finding it here. We're finding the flower. We're finding it. It's coming in there. Beautiful. This whole thing here. And then this will just be shadow all the way here. Because you have a giant... Well, not giant, but you do have a large Jersey Devil goat head in front of this one particular leaf here. So that's just a reality there. All right. Yeah. Okay, same thing here. Where he's kind of like, let's... shape that out first. Boop. And then yeah, I guess. Maybe? I don't know. This might just be like this. Yeah. And then this is covered by this a bit, so it's a lot of shadow on this one. In fact, we kind of even do this. Yeah. We can shade it up quite a bit. All right. Let me see. Oops. Oh no, I lost my cursor. It's back. Okay. It was sick of my shit. Ugh. Oh, my eyeballs. It's probably staring at a screen, but it's too late now. It's the life you chose. All right. Beautiful. Okay. I think that's working. Hey, while we're here. One second. While we're here, let's try how I want to do the... Is this like a circle? I do like that. Okay, I might change that later, but for now, it stays. Okay. All right, then we just have a bunch more flowers. Why did I draw so many flowers? Whoa. Why, past Megan? Why, past Murphy? Why you do this? Thought it was real cool, huh? Thought it was art. All right, so this is all in the back, totally in the back. So this is all, plus that needs more lines, but we'll deal with that later. This is all in the back. All right. Okay, we'll start with this. They all need the circle, and then the circle. Oops. And then the circle too. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. And then we'll draw the lines. Yeah, sometimes I just break it up into pieces. It makes it go a little quicker. Okay, this way seems good. Yeah. There we go. I got you, little line. Don't worry. Okay. Watch. Make this a little circle. And then we round it out. And then we round this out. And we fold those. And we give it a little bit of a wow. And then kind of do this because the hoof's in front of it there. Yeah. Alright, yeah. Okay, alright. Okay, same thing here. There's a hoof over here. So this is all shaded now. We round it. And we round it. Nope. Round it, but don't screw it up. There we go. Round it. Oh, beautiful. Gorge. There we go. Okay, look at that. Like, all of a sudden, it has depth. Okay. Round it, but also do a little deeper shadow there. There we go. Uh-huh. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. And then this has a whole-ass other flower in front of it, so... Slow and steady. Just making this flower be a flower. Little flower. Boop. Here you come. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, there we go. Gorge. Love it. There we go. Oh, okay. Back it up. Yeah, look at that. Yes, that's a flower. That's a flower right there. Almost forgot this part. Oh my god. Oh, see? All right, we got this. No worries. We can still celebrate. Don't put away your hats yet. There we go. And this kind of goes here, since that's all like that. And we'll go boom-boom. 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 All right, there we go. There we go. Ha ha! Oops. Actually, I want to do this. There we go. Oh, yes. Okay. Beautiful. Oh. Get these lines in here. Oh, no. Ooh. I got energy. Let's do this. Actually, we'll put these lines in too while we're here, so I don't forget. Okay. This is shading music. Oh no, slow down again. Oh no, music. Okay. Don't do that to me. I was grooving. I like doing this work on stream because I can't just go, oh, I don't want to do this anymore and give up. I have to stay a little focused. It's worth it. It is worth it. This is like, you know, fiddly stuff. I mean, technically it doesn't take that long, but sometimes in your brain you're like, oh God, another flower. And it needs that many flowers. I'm going to be honest. It does need the flowers I drew to be what I want it to be. But, you know. Me right now is like, oh, damn it. Details are suckers. Oh no, music's slowing down again. Don't do it. Why? Why, song? Why? For why? It's like drawing too many flowers in your art. Seems like a good idea at the time, but then... Mm. We're doing it. I'm wildly flailing. We got this. That's my dance style. Wildly flailing. I've come to accept it. It's okay. All right, beautiful. There we go. Yeah, yes. Doo-doo. And then woo-doo. Yes. Okay, it's happening. We're doing it. It's getting done. Mm-hmm. There we go. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Oh no. There we go. That's the curve I'm looking for. Yes. Yes. All right. Okay. There we go. See? Okay. Yeah. It's worth it, y'all. It's worth it. I like these flowers. I do. Okay. We're almost there. I should put an extra clock for, like, when I'm, like, shading something. Like, how long did it actually take? Because I'll be like, I'm pretty sure about 3 hours. And it'll be like, it took 15 minutes, Megan. And then I will call the countdown clock a liar. And I will fight with it live on air. That's the quality content I want to provide. You've already seen me fight with technology earlier tonight, so this was just a prelude to me fighting a countdown clock for daring to tell me the truth. What a son of a bitch! Okay, there we go. That's okay. We don't have to get too uptight about perfect lines here because this is organic, which means wobbly. But, like, on purpose, so don't worry about it. All right. Okay. All right. Bop, boop, bop, boop. Yeah, and then later I'll go in with darker stuff on that. Actually, while I'm here, let's do those lines now. Let's do those flower lines now so I do not forget. Because then that's... This is basically a line. There's a line here. And a line here. Just so I remember that this is kind of where the leaves are. Okay. Perfect. Gorgeous. Okay. Gorge. All right. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Yes. Okay, I'm digging it. Look at this. Let's center this over here. And then we'll move this over here so we can all take a look. And then I'm going to hit save so I don't get sad. I do like this. Okay. Yeah, we're getting there. I want to add a little. Okay, I need a little bit. So I need to shade the leaves a little and do a little bit of stuff on the stem there. Okay. All right. Shade the leaves a little stem. We'll do the leaves first and then we'll do whatever the hell I'm going to do with this stem. We'll figure it out when the time comes. All right, cuz we want to do like this. That's all under there. So that's definitely there. And then we're going to do kind of like this. And then kind of like just to give it a little. Nope. Look, I'm like at a fancy, like a restaurant where you have a piano player. Of course, I've only ever seen that in, like, TVs and movies. I'm sure it exists, but I've never experienced it. I feel like it would be awkward. Why am I eating and you're playing? That seems rude, right? That seems rude. I know that's your job, but still. All right. All right. So then the plan here is, and this, I'm going to do another layer here. I'm going to add a little to this right here. Okay. While I'm here, I want to thicken this. Oh. Yeah, I like that better. All right, so let me call this stem. And then stem shading. Forgot how to spell that for a second. Oh. I'm kind of digging this. Okay, I don't know how this is going to work, but we're going to... Just to give it a little... You can't... Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, I can rock with that. Okay. I think this worked. I'm going to put just a little... Look at this. Got the tiniest, tiniest under there. Okay. Yeah. All right. I kind of like that. I might make the pasty go down a little. Let's see. Just to give it a little texture. But also, I got to get rid of this because it's going to drive me nuts. But also none here. Also none there. No, thank you. Actually, one second. I wonder, can I do this? Or this look not good? We'll see. Oh. Okay, all right. Okay, all right, I think it's working. All right, I was gonna keep doing it. I'm not gonna stop. All right. Actually, I should probably make it in a little darker too. Okay, all right. This I might be going a little far ahead of my plans here. Oh no! There we go. Just to. Okay. Da-da-da. All right. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, all right. I'm going to go in there a little more later, but that does give me more texture there, which I appreciate. Okay. One other thing I want to do here before I go much farther. Oh, well, okay, go back. Not do that. I want to try something, and this might not work the way I want it to, but I kind of want to add a little fur texture. Like, I'm going to try something. I think it kind of like so like I think I'm gonna like rock with that a little. It kind of helps, define the form. And I do like having, like, a little bit of texture, like, a little bit of, like, graphic-y texture. And then this, yeah, so then this goes down here, because, you know, this is where the arm's going. Cause you can even have it like this. So like the hair like does that. Like, yeah. All right. I think I'll do this. Okay. I do like this. Okay. Yeah. All right. It's going to be a little more work, but, damn it. Damn it. I think it actually works. It's very rude of it to work. It could just not work. It could have been like, oh, don't do it, Megan. Okay. All right. Okay. I think we're just going to do a little more shading. Because I want to get this next layer of shading done. Okay, first let's reselect these colors again. Yeah. All right. Thorny thighs. All right. Boop. Next level, a little darker. What's wrong here? A little darker. Okay. How about, is that dark enough or? No. Okay. One second. I think that works. Let me see. I just want to. All right, a little tweaky. All right. I'm gonna do it a little like that. Okay, a little like this. Beautiful. Oh crap, there we go. There we go. And then yeah, under the neck. Oh yeah, baby. There we go. And then oh yeah. Oh, so emotional. Okay, do I want these by the ears? Yeah, okay, yeah, we're rocking with that. And then this, just a little bit here. And I think just a bit here to kind of, yeah. And a little of here. I don't know. Just kind of get it a little roundy. And then, little boo boo doo doo. Okay, there we go. Get this. Oh, there we go. Carve it out. Beautiful. There we go. Depth. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. And then that way we can just, oh, look at that. Beautiful. But this should actually be a little more. I want this to, it has to follow that a little more, I think. Yeah. Yeah. We'll have to add some more of this when the time comes. There we go. Okay, here we go. I'm getting very focused on this fur. It's very relaxing. You know? It's relaxing. Oh. Okay. Right. What do we think? I do like it. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at this. You're a star. I'm a star. All right. Yes. Okay, we're doing this. All right, next. Boop. Okay, so basically all of... No. Uh-huh. Make sure I get that right. Oh, I know why. Right, focus. There we go. That's why. That's why it's not working. That's why that's not working. There we go. Problem solved. It's cool. I just don't know what I'm doing. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, so thighs. Thighs. Thighs and calves. There we go. There we go. I want to do this a little because it extends. I love it. Yes, and then this is just right back and doing this. All right, love it. And then just kind of just do a little this. Like maybe that. Yeah. Okay, then we're shading and furring at the same time. There we go. There we go. There's your fur friend. There's your fur friend. Ah, beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. We're doing it. Okay, this goes here. Like, because this will go here, and then we'll connect it, and then it'll look like it's supposed to be. There we go. It's got to connect areas sometimes. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. There we go. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Okay. And then more shade here, because we've got this stuff going on. So many layers. Things upon things. There we go. And then just... Oop. Beautiful. Love it. And then one more little bits of boop, boop. Boop, boop, get that color. Then. There we go. Beautiful. Love it. Oh, snuff. Okay, yeah. I do like the fur. It is adding an interesting element that I am digging. All right, right there. Why is this? Oh, nice try. All right. Yes, look at that. There, it's just kind of popping a little. Okay. I don't have to worry about the fur on the tail here, though. That might be a little too... Like, I don't think that'll read correctly. Plus, I don't think it's like a furry tail. It's like a fleshy tail. Because that makes it more terrifying. Okay. Then we'll kind of, like, do this. Uh-huh. Same thing here. I do like that. Okay. All right. I think we're good. Okay. Let's pull back. All right. That's shading ASMR. We're doing fine, everybody. Ooh, let's do the wings. We gotta do the wings. This is working, though. It's working. She's fine. All right, beautiful. Gorgeous. Look at that. Look at that. Look at this. Look at this. Gorge. All right. Let's get these going. So I think basically... Because we gotta do this. This, because it's kind of like a thickness... Like this, all right? But also this. Yeah, we're kind of just carving this out while we're doing it. Yeah, there we go. And then I think that should go up more. But also this has a little bit of that too. Okay. Whatcha-kabah. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh, boy, Megan. All right. All right. While we're here, let's do this. We're going to do it extra little. There we go. And then this is a little curvy curve because that's where the shadows are. I see you, shadows. No worries. You'll shine. And then I kind of want to do this. And then kind of a... And then like a this and then this. But then I'm going to go back in. Cause I gotta get these like little foldy textures, right? Like little foldy textures. I want them a little more textury. Ah, yeah, look at that. Oh, okay. And then maybe a little here. Like, I don't want to go too much, but I do definitely needs a little more. Oh, crap. There we go. There we go. Oh, I do like that. Yeah, let's just... Yeah. Okay, all right. Huh. Okay, I do like that. I might, then what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to add some more lines into there, and that's okay. That's okay. Mm-hmm. One thing I do need to do here is I really need to add, like, that one more level here. Or maybe just... Okay, one second. This just needs a thicker line, I think, to separate these out. Okay. This might. Yeah, I do. Okay, there we go. Boom. Better. 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 Ugh. Okay, we're doing good. I think we're doing good. Let's do the same thing up here with in our lovely horns. We gotta like the horns. Like I want to nail horns. The horns gotta be good. The wings gotta be good. That really sells it, you know. That's the stuff that sells it. Mm-hmm. Oh, well, that's fine. This is fine. There we go. Okay. And like, let's... There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So then, theoretically, we can help carve those out a little more. And then round them like we did the other ones. Yeah, there we go. Okay, yes, this is the shape I'm looking for, I think. Yeah. Perhaps this is what we're looking for. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Uh-huh. I do this. And then do-do. Round. Round. Do-do-do-do-do-do. There we go. There we go. We're getting there. Look at that. Oh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Alright, yeah. Alright, alright. Actually, what I need to do now. This is what I need to do now. It's Gotta go the other way too. To really get that texture the way I want it to be. Yeah. Gotta do the thing. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. That's better. And I gotta knock. There we go. Look at that. Gorge. Oh. Texture. Beautiful texture. Oof. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Ugh. Oh. You can feel the, like, twisty turny texture of the horns. Mwah. Yes. This is doing very good. It's all coming together. Yes. We'll do a little of the hoovesies. Alright, so these are like, alright, so and then like, aww. Okay, uh-huh. And then kind of the same. We don't need to do as much here. But just a... Hello. These are my beautiful, beautiful hooves. Hello. Welcome to my hooves. All right, then these kind of curl around. Yeah, so I'm just kind of like, okay, uh-huh. But also this. And I want to do this, because I want to, like, yeah, okay, yeah, there we go. I want to, like, round that, alright, Hooves, what are they? The little clippy-cloppies. Actually, yeah, okay, actually, what I want to do is this. I think I need to make it more like it's coming from the side, maybe? Like, Okay. All right, beauts. All right. Let's see here. We're getting there. I can see it. Okay. Yeah, unfortunately, this is the more boring, fiddly stuff, which is me going back in and doing more shading. But I want to do a little bit more before I stop. I must. A little darker. Let's see. Oh, here we go. Pop that shit. Pop it. Alright, so. Your face is right over this, so we're gonna pop it out. Yeah! Beautiful. Love it. Love everything about this. Gorge. And then this. Yeah, yo, I like this mix. I like this music mix. There we go, beautiful. Oh, I want to do a little here, too. Just a little there. Just a tooch, fold. It's a little crinkled there. Enjoy the crinkle. This is also crinkled. Boop. A little flower crinkle. Oh. I'm making an odd sound. That's okay. Okay. All right. I don't want them too deep. All right. Crinkle. Crinkle. Yeah, and then I'll probably add... Okay, I'm going to do this now. It's probably a mistake, but I do want to, like, just get a feel for what this would look like as a shine. Okay, so, like, then my thought would be... Oh, too bright. I'm just going to do it a little now so I can just... See if I'm seeing what I'm seeing in my head. You know, that's worked, but I'm going to go back and do that later. We're going to go back and do that later. Okay. Purple, doing this purple, 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 purple. All right, let's see. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, man, oh, man. All right. Okay. All right. There we go. All right. Maybe. This might work. I don't know. I don't know. Beautiful. Okay. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, this might work. I don't know. I might have to reset this part completely. That's fine. Ah, la 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 la. Now making concerned sounds. I don't know anymore. Technically, I'm sure this is fine, but I don't know anymore. We've gotten to that point where I'm like, maybe I've just screwed everything up. No, we're fine. You just got to keep going sometimes. Yeah, we'll just keep on going. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. All right. Let's keep going. We're almost done with the flowers. We're almost done. I can feel it in my art bones. Art bones. And then I will reward myself. And sometime next week with some culty play. Do some drawing work, then I get to play Cult of the Lamb. That's how I reward myself. Taking care of my cult. You know, that's work too. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, sure. This is great. This is great. Look at this. Gorge. And then gorge. Okay. All right. I mean, you know what? It's working. It's a pain in the ass, but it's working. It is absolutely the painest of asses, but it's working. All right. We should actually do a little more shading here where this giant leaf is. Well, not giant leaf, but conspicuous leaf. There we go. Pop that a little more. All right. Okay. Oh, okay. One thing I do need to do, because I've totally forgotten, get this, whatever the hell I'm doing here, done. All right. Whatever the hell's happening here, let's do it. Oh, God. I think the plan is dots. Yeah, I'll probably do something else later. All right. Gosh, this might be a good spot to stop. Actually, is that all on the same level? No, that is though, right? Yeah, it's all on the same level. Yeah, okay, you know what? This is a good place to stop. This is a good place to stop. I do want to fiddle with the eyes more, but I need to step away a bit and then think. So I think we're at a good stop. Thank you, everybody, for coming, hanging out. I hope it was relaxing or at least interesting seeing me slowly lose it as I draw. Have a lovely morning, afternoon, evening, whenever and whatever it is. And I hope you come by again soon. Thanks so much.